And here we are at the Nature Conservancy Ramsey Canyon Preserve in Cochise County, Arizona. Beautiful day today. Really amazing. There's a wild turkey. It's hard to see the black thing in the middle there. The wild turkey. There's the wild turkey in the middle of the screen. You can see it moving a little bit. Perhaps. And it is springtime, March 28th, 2019. Some things are in bloom. This is the Ramsey Canyon hiking trail, Huachuca Mountains, Cochise County, Arizona, at the Nature Conservancy. The entrance to the Grand View Meadow Trail, and we are going to show you Ramsey Canyon Creek again. Grand View Meadow Trail heading down at an altitude of about 5,280 feet. And there are some deer. Let's see if we can capture them. The deer is right there in the middle. There's another one. It may be hard to see on the video. There's the deer in the middle of the screen. See it move a little bit. We've got a deer in the middle of the screen eating grass by the stream. As the deer panteth for the water brooks. Here we are in Grand View Meadow, and this is a weeping willow tree by the stream. Old abandoned cabin at Grand View Meadow, and the weeping willow tree. Grand View Meadow at Ramsey Canyon. Huachuca Mountains, Cochise County, Arizona. There's the weeping willow tree. Springtime, just a really great day. Grand View Meadow, the Huachuca Mountains. Gonna zoom in on these yuccas.
Number two key or whatever it is.
Butterflies at Ramsey Canyon Visitor Center. On a mountain laurel bush. Visitor center parking lot. Down off the mountain on the valley floor at about 5,700 feet, that is San Jose Peak in Naco, Mexico, fully in Mexico there. And I'll show you where all the water came from. This is Car Peak, there is still snow on it, and this is where all the water came from in the stream below. Thank you for coming with me to Ramsey Canyon today, and I am on Ramsey Canyon Road headed for Sierra Vista for some chocolate chip cookies.